to the Senior Summit. We're leaving town, baby.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Francis, and we're here because the Senior Summit's going to happen on May 18th out at the 4-H Fairgrounds outside of Centerville from 9 to 2. And I have with me today Cindy Bach, who is from VNA of Maryland. And I was asking her what VNA stands for, so we found out it's Visiting Nurses Association.
Yes,
and you're going to have a table out at the summit wearing the cowboy hat because they're doing the hoedown theme. So we want to find out what Visiting Nurses Associates is going to have out there, and then talk to us about what you actually do in this area.
Well, we will have a table, and we're there to answer questions. So there's lots of information about what VNA of Maryland is, so that if there is anyone who wants to know about additional resources and services, they will know how to access those services and if those are the right services for them. I think seniors, when they come to the summit, should be asking at every table they go to, how could this help me? How could this help my neighbor? Right. How could this help my mom?
Right.
And that kind of leads into what VNA of Maryland is. And VNA of Maryland is a certified home health agency. So we provide skilled therapy and nursing in the home for someone who might need some services to help them stay well in their home, stay well in the community. So there may be times that someone has an injury and they're in the hospital, and when they come home, they still just can't get out of their home safely to be able to go to outpatient therapy or to be able to get back into their normal activities. So when leaving the hospital, they may ask us to come out so that we can help with further rehab, further physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy, and also nursing services. Nursing to help with wound care, education, making sure medications are properly set up and the right medicines are in the home, all of those things. Sometimes it's leaving the hospital. It could also be someone who went to short-term rehab, such as in one of our skilled nursing facilities in the community, but someone still needs further attendance, more service. They don't need 24-hour nursing anymore, but they need a nurse to come and a therapist to come, what they call intermittent, maybe three times a week, couple times a week.
Right.
So all of that, so that whole team can follow you into your home. So we have therapists, nurses, social work, an aide, nutritionist, the whole team can come into your home until you're able to get back into your routine. I think the other thing about home care is that you don't even have to go into the hospital. It may be you talking to your doctor and you tell your doctor, I'm just not feeling right. I had the flu. I've been in bed for a few weeks and I find that I'm stumbling a little more.
Right.
I just feel weaker. The doctor, I went to see my heart doctor and they changed their medicine and I'm just not quite sure how this all works together. We can certainly come into the home because our goal is to keep people safe in their home and avoid even going into the hospital and avoiding a fall. So we can come in and be working to help anyone who might feel a decline and they just feel it's unsafe to go down their stairs and get to their car and they just know that a little bit of help would be useful for them.
Okay, how does someone get in touch with you? You have a local telephone number?
There is one number. Actually, VNA of Maryland is now in 17 counties in the state of Maryland. And one thing I'll say is their latest expansion was to the Eastern Shore.
Okay.
So in 2017, we expanded to the Eastern Shore, and those services are now available in Kent, Queen Anne, Talbot, and Caroline County. But there's one number, so you don't have to worry about where am I at and who should I call? So it would be 888-523-5000. And that number, they will take whatever questions you might have and connect you with the right people so that we can answer questions about, do you think this service would be helpful to, you know, my doctor? I've just talked to my doctor and they say that home health services are needed and they were calling you. Because we do have a doctor who oversees our plan of care. He's part of our team. He or she are part of our team. So we are all communicating together, and certainly by calling that number, we can make sure all the pieces are connected.
Now, if someone, let's say that they line up, someone comes out to do an evaluation, and then they can line up who would be the best, because some people may need therapy and a nurse to help them or something to that effect, where maybe somebody else doesn't need all of that.
Well, if the physician says, you know what, I think that really is a little unsafe for you to leave the home but I have concerns. You really should be getting some therapy in nursing. Mm-hmm. We're going to have a nurse go out and do what we call the start of care. And part of what she does is a nursing assessment, but also an overall assessment about what other needs are there.
Okay.
Are there some social needs and we should have a social worker come in? Are there some issues with getting dressed in the morning and the occupational therapist should come in? So that one visit, that is her job to coordinate all of those things and make sure the plan of care meets the needs of the individual.
Right. Yeah, I do telephone calls to shut in.
Okay.
And the one lady I talked to yesterday, because it was so cold, I told her I was going to make soup when I got home. And she says, well, I'm still in my robe. It's so comfortable. You know, mm-hmm. She said, sometimes it's hard for her to get dressed. And she's in her 90s, and
right. She
doesn't have people come in and visit too often. So I could see where someone like that might need social interactions.
Right.
Need, you know, someone to come in and just visit. So it would give her an incentive mm-hmm. to get dressed and not be in the robe all the time.
Right. Well, I will say that the VNA of Maryland is what they call a certified Medicare agency, which means you have to have a skilled need for our service.
Okay.
So it means that there is the skilled need for a therapist or a nurse to help progress somebody, to help them stay well, or help them move back into what they were doing before. There are other agencies, home care agencies, that provide more companionship or assisting with meals
right.
or socialization, but we should be working together to meet all of those needs, because often you need both of those at the same time or one of us, but our job is to take a look at some of the medical things, such as medication management, understanding your disease. VNA of Maryland, it has a very strong program for case management related to kind of those chronic diseases many of us deal with, such as diabetes or problems breathing, COPD, or heart problems. That's something that we all can learn to live with if
right.
we need to. And our job is to educate about the disease, when to call the doctor before it gets ahead of you, how to take your medication, when to call if the medication doesn't quite seem right. So we go into the home for all of those things.
So if someone doesn't make it out to the summit, we hope they get out to the summit. That's the main thing. I mean, there's a lot going on out there. Not only your booths, but there's food for sale. There's demonstrations, all that kind of stuff for interaction. But let's say they don't make it out to the summit. Best way to get in touch with you guys would be to call, or can they go on the computer and find out about you
that
way?
They can do both. We do have a website, which would be www.vnamd.com.
Okay.
It has a lot of information. We'll give you information about our services and information about how others have felt about our service. I will say there is a rating system through Medicare, and we're 5-star rated for patient satisfaction.
Good to know.
It is good to know. And you know, our tagline is caring is what we do best. And I think compassionate caring services are important, and you'll learn more about that on the website. Or certainly you can call the 1-888-523-5000, and that number also will help out. And we can answer any of your questions.
Okay, well, we thank you for being a sponsor and look forward to seeing you out there. I hope a lot of people stop by and say hi.
Thank you very much.
Thanks
been a pleasure.
Thanks for coming in,
Cindy.
Friday, May 18th, from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Queen Anne's County 4-H Park.
Whee!